All right, test, test. Here we go. Second half of this doubleheader about to get cranked up here. CV versus Andrew College. The men's side, women won. CV women won. Probably 7 or 8, something like that. Good game right up to the very end. And I assume we're going to introduce the starting lineups here in just a second. There we go. And here we go, starting lineups. First for the Pirates of CBCC. Number 0, Quaking. Number 1, Eddie Smith. Number 10, Jarrell Bellamy. Number 15, Jarvis Moss. Number 24, Malcolm Carlisle. And here we go for the Fighting Tigers. Number 3, Tydarius Fish. Number 5, Kobe Cato. Number 11, Tyshawn Briscoe. Number 13, Sabo Tate. Number 21, Richard Rivers. 2 20-minute halves here. Obviously, we had the girls were 4 10-minute quarters. We do shoot 1-and-1s here, and we're fixing to get cranked up. All right, Richard Kobe, Fish, Sabo, and Tyshawn. Richard Rivers jump against Bellamy. CB wins the tip. Corner 3, no good, boxed out. Briscoe comes out of there with it. Didn't pick up a foul. Kick it down low to Richard. Richard backing in, backing in. Turn around jumper. Kissed off the glass. Foul's on Bellamy. Rivers for the and one. Comes Tavion to the table. Can't get the and one. Down the lane, kicked out. Another down the lane, stop, pop, good. Jarvis Moss with the 2 and gave us the shush sign when he went by the bench. Sabo. Kobe back down to Richard. Richard spins. Turnaround jumper. Good. Long three. No good. Briscoe back into the front court. Finds Kobe. Kobe down the lane. Runner partially blocked. 20 on the shot clock. They swing it back to Briscoe. Sabo thought about it. Finds Fish. Fish turn around. Good. Timeout CV. All right, CV to inbound underneath their own goal. Tigers with a man-to-man press for the time being. Darius poked it away, but dribbled on the outbound line. Sabo, stop, pop, short. Richard with the rebound. Tried to tap it back in. Went sideways, back door, kicks it in. It's a two-pointer, no good. Bouncing around, Richard grabs the rebound. Hands it off to Briscoe. Richard will take the three, good. Dribble drive, three-pointer, that's no good. Richard with a rebound. First go back across the timeline. Finds Richard. Started to hand it off. Sabo with a missed shot. Rebound put back, 11-2. On the shot clock, Richard pops out. There should be somebody open, and Ty Darius playing safety there in the middle. Got a finger on that pass, tipped it out of bounds. 10 on the shot clock. Couple of warnings there for one for each team. They get it in down low and a nice put up there by Bellamy. Briscoe finds Fish. Sabo. Sabo. Fish. Finds Richard, step back three, rattled around, can't get it to go. Rebound CV. Long three, good. Carlisle. Go back to Richard, fakes, drives, spins, loses the handle, keeps it up, finds Kobe. Block was, Full timeout for CV. Timeout over. Into the paint, got to get rid of it. Got to be 5 seconds, good Lord. 14 on the shot clock. Carrying it. Richard hands it to Fish. Fish down the lane. Runner, no good, but draws a foul. I think that's going to be on Bellamy. It is. His second, team second. Crump checks. Not yet. Well, Ty Darris will shoot two. Knocks down the first. Bellamy will come out and crump in. Tydarius makes them both. Couple of subs, Tavion and Log for Kobe and Richard. Tigers with an 8-point lead. Try to double team. CB back through the middle. Pass down low, picked up by Sabian. Frisco back the other way. Frisco down the lane, kicks it out. Three-pointer log, good. Maybe I'm a good defense. Short shot, box out. Frisco picks up the rebound. Tavion thought about it. Frisco, pull it back out. Plenty of time on the shot clock. Frisco with an open three, and that's good. Another full timeout for CB. All right. Timeout over. Niagara with a 14-point lead, 13 and 45. Oh, well, didn't get it in. That's poking away. Tavion Tidarius sprinting back. CB will set it up. They go down low. Back and log in off his foot. Rolls two. CB. 9 on the shot clock. 7. Loses the handle. Tidarius comes out of there with it. Briscoe back to Log. Log had it stripped out. Easy lay in there for Carlisle. So J. Michael check in for Tidarius. I believe they're going to call a tech on somebody here. I think it must have been on Tidarius. I'm not sure if it was on Tidarius or Log. So Richard will check back in. Oh, Carlisle makes the first. Knocks them both down. Play, but it'll be white ball. Get it into Richard. Tavion to the hole. Fouls on Crump, his first. Team third. Alan Richard. Hakeem and Jalen at the table. CB. I believe that's got to be on Sabo? Jalen? Jalen ain't even in the game. Oh. I was on Briscoe. Okay. What you need? Carlisle, short. Richard able to pull it down. Jalen finds Tavion. J. Mike. Down the corner, runner, no good. Good hustle by both. I believe Aaron Pitts there with a good effort. All right, CB to inbound. Ball poked away by Tavion. Jalen picks it up. Smith picks up the foul. First foul on Smith. Fourth team foul. Tigers with three. Jalen on J. Mike. Push off on J. Mike. Log at the table. I'm not sure how many that was on J. Mike. Or maybe they called in. We're getting close. Into the lane, 10 on the shot clock, long three, in and out. Richard with a rebound. All on Mason, here comes Log. So we have the foul called on the wrong person here. Now we got a streak. Maybe on up to Hakeem. Pass was kind of poked in between there. 15 on the shot clock. Jalen finds J. Mike. 10 on the shot clock. Jalen into the lane. Runner, good. On the shot clock. Down the lane. Stop. Turnaround jumper. That's no good. Rebound Hakeem. Jalen thought about pumping one ahead to Log, but too well covered. Log hands it off to Jalen. Jalen drives. Kicks it to the other corner. Another swing. That ball from Hakeem. CB back the other way, down the paint, kicks it into the corner, swing it one more, three-pointer, no good. Rebound, J. Mike. Hakeem finds Log, 14 on the shot clock. Jalen, into the paint, runner blocked. Gets his own rebound and got to get it up. Another one's blocked. Going to stay with us, but only three on the shot clock. Carlisle and Moss check in for CV. I hope they only got, they only got 3 seconds here. Richard halfway out there on the floor. Get it off. Hakeem. Battling underneath. Ball went off of Pitts. Tigers with 20 on the shot clock. What we got? Trying to get it down low. They do to Hakeem. Hakeem with a turnover. Put his back to the basket. Laid that in. Holy mackerel. Head to the basket for sure. That's a walk. Not sure who that was. 15. Moss. Carlisle faked like he was going to go to the bucket. Shuffled his feet because he didn't do what they were going to do. Jalen. Still looking. Still looking. Kick it back to Log. Log for three. No good. Rebound CB. Close to a walk. 20 on the shot clock. Turnaround jumper. In and out. He thought he'd go flying. Log ends up with it. Jalen now got it. Oh, man. Kind of hung up in midair up there. Time out us, I guess. Timeout over, 27-11 here. Andrew, 7:41 to go here in the first half. CV with 5 team fouls, Tigers with 4. Into the lane, stops, pops, no good. Keen finds J. Mike. Jalen. Jalen turns a corner, stops, down. Oh, man. Ball flipped out of Log's hands. It would have been back the other way, and J. Mike picks it up. Hakeem, 1-on-4. CB able to alter the shot. CB back the other way down the lane. Kicks it out. Three-pointer. Good. From Moss. Mike shuffled his feet. Comes Briscoe and Sabian and Kobe. 15 on the shot clock. Good defense. Good shot there from number two, Pitts there. Good defense all the way around. Tough shot, and he made it. Nine on the shot clock. Four on the shot clock. They're not going to get it off. Well, they do get it off. No good. They'll reset it up. Long three, short, long rebound goes to CB. New 20. Into the lane, they kick it into the corner. Got to be a walk, and it was. Eddie Smith checks in for CB. Jalen thought about it. Sabo down the lane, puts it up. Good scoop shot there. Another three in and out. Sabo comes out of there with a head of steam. Back to Jalen. Was that a foul? Was that a foul? Not sure why the ball went to them, but Carlisle drives, can't get it to go, popped up in the air. Tidarius kicks it out to Sabo. Sabo spin, loses a handle, ends up in CV's hand up ahead. And a lay in there for Carlisle. Coach finally get a timeout. Timeout over. 29-18. Andrew, 3-10 to go here in the first half. 11 on the shot clock. Tavion inbound. Frisco. Two. And I don't get it off in time. And on the shot clock. All poked away. Frisco with it. Got Fish with him. Kick it out to Sabo. Sabo hustling from behind was King. He able to pick off that pass just as Richard was about to haul it in. Carlisle. Hands it off. Three-pointer, oh man. Richard's gonna pick up the foul on the three-pointer. So King will shoot the and one. Crump checks in. Good job, Charmaine. All right, so King will shoot the can't get that one. Tigers up 8, just under 2 to go here. Fish. Sabo for 3 off the back iron. Ball bounces to Fish. He'd be able to pick it up. Plenty on the shot clock. Oh, poked out all the way too. That's a double dribble. Nice pass inside, can't get it to go. Richard finally cleans it up. Sabo, take a 3, no good. Tavion had a hand on it, CB back out quickly. Lose the handle on it, kick it off underneath, still battling. Can't get it to go, and the Tigers, oh man. What a bad luck there. Fouls on Tidarius. I believe this is Crump. Four seconds left here in the first half. Thank you. Crump knocks down the first. Crump makes them both. Three seconds difference between the shot clock. Back down the middle. European. Another foul on Ty Darius, his third. Miss to shoot the and one. Sabo finds Tavion. 7 seconds. Richard will take the three off the back iron. 29-26, Tigers. We'll be back in a minute. All right, halftime about over here. Again, 29-26 Tigers. Tigers had a double-digit lead earlier, but it's slipped away, and now we got a ball game. Second 20 minutes going on here. Got Antonio and Stephane. And the Tigers will start with a ball. Richard. Hand it off to Sabo. Fish finds Sabo. Can't get the runner. Carlisle up. Down low. Back door, and that's blocked, and Fish picks it up. Nice block by Richard. Kobe swings at the Fish. Fish looking for Richard. They flip it down low. I believe the foul is going to be on Bellamy. It is. Crump checking in for Bellamy. Third on Bellamy. First team foul. Couldn't get it in. Timeout called. Tiger inbound. Fish. Put it down to. Gonna be a charge on Richard. Pump jaws a charge. Trying to drive the floor here if you're not sure what's going on here. Richard took a tumble, and he's a big seven-footer, so he covered a lot of court to dry up. Lean in and out, tapped in, no good. Rebound, CB. Traveling call. Crump. Frisco. Drives. It's a shot up. No foul call. Frisco went down hard. He's still down. Frisco back in. They kick it into the corner. Three-pointer. No good. Up and under. No good. Richard finally grabs rebound. He takes a tumble out of bounds. Frisco back the other way. Fish. Sabo drives. Sabo with a runner. I call a foul on Sabo. Charge. Jalen had to come in for Briscoe. Briscoe took a hard tumble. First foul on Sabo. Second team foul. Still 29-26. Carlisle for three. Good. All knotted up at 29. 17 to go. Well, on the shot clock. Jalen down the lane. Gets in trouble. Finds Rivers off the back iron. Can't get it to go. No foul. Off the hands of Carlisle, out of bounds. Did they give a warning to Kobe? Is that what that was? Okay. I heard him say white five. I don't know what that was about. So I don't know if he got a warning or... Fish down low. Richard turnaround jumper, good. Tigers applying the pressure. Walking tall. Jalen kicks it back to Richard. He'll take the three. Can't get it, but rebound Fish. Fish with a turnaround jumper, no good. Richard had a hand on it. Tried to dunk it, just couldn't get it in. Ball goes out of bounds off of CB. Tiger ball. Inbound here. Richard, down the lane, turnaround jumper, no good. Three-pointer, no good. Rivers with a rebound, hands it off to Fish. Fish got Kobe and Jalen with him. He'll pull it out. Jalen will take a look around. Fish. Got a mismatch. They kick it out. Jalen down the lane. Richard from 10. Good. In the corner. Three-pointer. Good. Number 15 there. Moss. Herbert's looking for a blow here. Down the lane, shot blocked. Back the other way. Nobody in the corner to swing it to. They'll reset it up. Richard with a rebound. Jalen got Fish on the left side. He'll pull it back up. Jalen with a floater. Oh, can't get it to go. Poked out. That'll go to Andrew. And a couple of subs in here. Briscoe, Tavion, and Log. Check in. Mason checks in for CB. How much time we got? Huh? Okay. Get it to Tavion. Tavion kicks it out. Fish for three off the front iron. 33-32. We had the score wrong. Here in the gym, I don't know if ours is wrong. Spin in the lane, poked away by Tavion, out of bounds. Here comes Hakeem. Sabo will take a breather. Anyone on the shot clock. They'll inbound underneath and go, oh, wow. Log going to pick up a foul. Second foul on Log. Down the lane, hands it off. Ball poked away by Tavion. 9 seconds on the shot clock. Shot clock counting. 5. Three-pointer. That didn't hit anything. I think somebody must have blocked the shot. That's the reason why the ball stayed with CB. Never touched the rim and the horn went off, but it went out of bounds. Better went off of one of them. I still don't understand how that didn't. 20 on the shot clock. Into the corner, no good. Tapped up. I was on Tavion. So a new 20-second shot clock. On the shot clock. Down the lane. That'll be on Tidarius. Pitts will shoot two. J. Mike at the table. That's a fourth foul on Tidarius, so he's going to have to sit for a bit. Pitts can't get the first. Here comes J-Mike. Pitts can't get either one of them. Frisco turns the corner down the lane. Draws a crowd. 15 on the shot clock. Again down the lane. Runner no good. Can't get it to fall. CB back the other way. Tavion another one. Poke away. Going to go Andrew way. Bellamy checks in. 15 and 1 also. That's Moss and Smith. They all check in. Tiger ball. Was that a carry? I wasn't paying attention. I don't think there's been 10 points scored in this half between the two teams. Three-pointer off the front iron, poked out by Hakeem. It'll stay with CB. Can't get the Ray up. The ball comes out of there with a big stop right there. Okay, Mike for three. Can't get it to go. Plenty of time on the shot clock. I don't think that was a shot. It just happened to go in. CB with a lead. First time in a while. Log for three off the front iron. Getting one shot and that's it. Got to go back door pass. It's tipped away by Log. Hakeem picks it up down the lane. Tried to get it up with the left hand. Couldn't get it to go. CB with a mismatch. Jay Mike's going to pick up the foul, I believe. It is. Moss. Shoot the and one. Richard, Jalen, Sabo, Fish, and Kobe all check in. Moss makes a three-point play. CB with a four-point lead. Just under 10 to go here, second half. Gotta be on 10, I believe it is. Bellamy. Richard took a big tumble. Fourth foul on Bellamy, so he'll have to come out. Just a second team foul. Everybody out there trying to drive the floor again. Big Rich, 7-footer, he covered a lot of ground when he hits the ground. Tiger ball here to inbound. Sabo. Ten on the shot clock. Good. About a 12-footer there. That's a walk. Foul on Smith, his second, team third. Sabo short. He'll be back the other way. Ten on the shot clock. Turn around, kicked it out. Oh, that stayed in. Gonna be a 30-second shot clock violation. This game may set the game of basketball back 20 years here. 37-35, 8 minutes to go, second half. Flip it down low to Richard. Richard backs in. Gotta get a hold called there. On Crump. Second foul on Crump, fourth team foul. King will check in. Turn around jumper, and that's good. 37 all. Down the lane, can't get it to roll. Tiger rebound. Jalen back into the front court. Got it to Richard. Richard another turnaround. Jay, and he brains that one too. Fish pokes it away. 10 on the shot clock. Down the lane, cut off, turn around. Good shot there by Moss. Timeout CV. 6:51 to go here, 39 all. All right, just under 7 to go, tied at 39. Poked up into the air, poked away by CV. Just got a finger on the inbound pass. Wow, how about another one to walk? Turnaround jumper, that's good. By Crump. 41-39. CB. Down the lane, loses his footing. Briscoe check in. Sabo with a takeaway. Hands it off to Kobe. Back to Jalen. In and out. Rebound CV. Kind of hoping we might go all the way up and in. We got cut off right there at the last second. Down the lane. Lost the handle on it. Jalen back the other way. Got Kobe with him. He'll dribble out. Hand it off to Briscoe. 20 on the shot clock. Briscoe loses the handle. Guess he called a traveling on that. I don't know what that was. I didn't think he ever left the floor. But that'll be CB ball. Three-pointer, no good. Poked around. CV with a rebound. Poked away again. Going to stay with CV. Bellamy and Mason check back in. Here comes Tavion for us. CB ball, 20 on the shot clock, 4:24 to go. Three-pointer, no good. Richard with a rebound. Turn around, no good. Back door. Richard drew the foul. Shot no good. I don't know how many that is on Richard. Maybe three. Now they got two. Ooh, fourth foul. Fourth on Richard. 17 foul. This would be a two-shot foul since it was shooting. Can't get it. Comes Log to the table. Richard will get a breather for a few minutes. Bellamy makes one of two, and it's a three-point lead, just under four. Fifteen on the shot clock. Down the lane goes Jalen. Oh, and can't get the roll. Shoot. Oh, wow. Watch his hand. Inadvertent foul there. Probably one and one here. 18 foul. Mason at the line for one and one. Makes the first. Mason makes them both, and now it's a five-point lead. Ball for three, no good. Ball on the ground. Who's going to give it to you? That's ours. Tigers catch a break there. Fell inbound, 27 on the shot clock. Plenty of time, 3:09 here. Up, 20 on the shot clock. Gotta be on Mason. 15 foul on CD. Down the lane, hands it to Log, finds Tavion. Tavion kicks it out. Briscoe, 7 on the shot clock. Oh, that ball is partially blocked. CB in no hurry. And a handoff down below, and Bellamy dunks. Coach Richard wants a timeout. All right, timeout over. 46-39 CV. Tiger ball. Just over 2.5 to go here. Hakeem trying to kick it down low, does. Double team finds Hakeem. 10 on the shot clock, 9. No foul. Bellamy with another dunk. Fish to the hole, up with the left hand, draws the foul. Bucket's gonna count. I believe that's gonna be on Bellamy and his no, yeah, it is on Bellamy. I believe Bellamy's got 5. So Moss will check in. Tydaris will shoot the and one. Out there for the three-point play. Tavion in. Kobe will take a breather. Minute 25. 7-point CB lead. All poked away. Briscoe up and in. I got to have a stop here. 4-point lead. Into the corner. He'll take the three. No good. Richard with a rebound. Briscoe back the other way. Got Hakeem with him. Puts it up. Shot doesn't go, but he's going to draw the foul. Fouls on Moss. Briscoe will shoot 2. 52.8 seconds to go. Seventh team foul. Briscoe knocks down the first. Briscoe makes them both. Tiger sub, down 2, 48-46. Almost poked it away. Ball stays with CV. Still got 8 seconds to get it across. Picked off by Briscoe to the hole. Oh, man, just couldn't get it to fall. Doggone it. We had it. Just could. That thing rolled around on the rim, and all it needed to do was fall. Should be 1-1 now. Oh, they're going to give him 2? Yeah, that is 1-1. 1-1, 39.2 seconds. 2-point lead for CV. And Eddie Smith at the line. Rattles home the first. Still a one possession game. Gets them both. Full timeout, CB. 4-point lead. 39 seconds left. All right, here we go. 39.2 seconds to go. Tiger ball. No, yeah. Frisco kicks it. Hakeem for three. Oh, can't get it to go. Richard with a rebound. Puts it back up. Oh, draws a foul. Foul is going to be on Carlisle. It's just his first. Rivers will shoot two. Knocks down the first. Moss checks in. 3-point lead. Made a free throw here. Here comes Fish. Can't get that one. Tavion still battling. It's going to stay with Andrew. All right. Here we go. Twenty-seven seconds to go. Tigers with the ball, down three. They will put 20 seconds on the shot clock. Tigers with a chance to tie it up here. Oh, man, his foot come out from underneath him. Got to foul him. That might be it for Fish. Tyderius took the hand off, went to shoot the three, and his feet just come right out from underneath him. I believe that's five on Tyderius. Jalen will check in. Eddie Smith here to shoot two. Yeah, Tigers with 10 fouls, so double bonus for CV. Gets the first. I'm out, CV. High Tiger ball. Down five. They're going to take a... We need to hurry up two or three since we need five. Got to have at least a two. DB not going to foul. If they can help it. Briscoe to the lane. Drops it. 11 seconds to go. They got a foul here immediately. Walking. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Well, 10 seconds left. Tiger to run a play here and knock down a three. Got to get it in. Rich, knock it down. Jalen for three. Oh, hit the side of the backboard. Oh, the ball stuck up there. Okay. Trying to figure out what the heck was going on. Tigers need a turnover here if we can. Foul doesn't really help us. Foul's going to be on Hakeem. All right, here we go. I believe that's King. King to shoot two. Get the first two possession game. That'll do it. We'll be back here again tomorrow night, 7 o'clock with the men.